How's Duck doing?
He's okay. It was just a shock.
We're lucky as hell nobody got nabbed on the way in here.
No kidding.
How's she doing?
She's good, I think.
She's a tough one right there.
She's just a little girl, Ken.
What were you saying, Lee? She spent days surviving on her own?
That's right.
Not just any little girl can do that.
What's the plan?
Hang tight, I suppose. Seems pretty dangerous out there, so we ought to wait for things to clear up.
You said your family was from here in Macon?
That's right.
Where are they? Should we go looking for them?
They own this place. They pulled some bodies out of the office before we got here. They're gone.
Oh, sweetie.
Cat.
They were good people. I wasn't around much, but yeah, they're dead. Are you guys all right?
We're just fine, considering.
How about you, Duck?
We've all been through a lot.
Lee, you got a second?
Sure.
Back on Herschel's farm.
Yeah?
I panicked, you know. I'm not proud of it.
It happens.
I guess. But I can't stop seeing him in my head.
Yeah, that's rough.
I killed that boy. We could have saved him together.
You didn't have a choice. You think you do when you look back on it. But in a moment, when things are really out of control, you don't have any choice.
I guess.
Try to let it go.
Well, actually, he fucking killed that guy. I should have...
Try to get some rest, hon.
How can I with those things out there?
You want a candy bar, then?
It's not much, but here, for the boy.
Oh, thanks, Lee. He appreciates it.
That's sweet, Lee.
I gave shit happens, whatever shit.
I don't know. He could have saved, you know, he killed him, you know, because he panicked, but I don't know.
I don't know.
Shit happens.
I can't think about them in here.
You don't know. Maybe we should have picked the other one, but rather stay friends.
I don't know. I don't know.
There's a photo over there.
Find anything?
It's a photo of the family who owned this place. Might help us track down the keys to the office.
I know who you are. You're Lee Everett. You're a professor at Athens who killed a state senator who was sleeping with your wife. This is your parents' store. Folks around town know the owner's son got himself a life sentence, but I'm a reporter for WABE in Atlanta. I paid attention to that trial. Maybe you're a murderer, but I don't really care. Frankly, that's a skill that might come in handy. Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place? For your sake, I hope the answer is no. You seem like an okay guy, and the last thing we need is drama out there. You've got this little girl to take care of, and... Look, don't make me wrong on this.
I don't plan to.
Good. Because if this lasts longer than a few days, and you're a detriment to the group, then we'd have a problem.
I hear you.
I'll just keep it to myself.
Should I say, like, no?
Thanks.
Oh, man. This is
don't worry about
like, can't take it. I need to know what the other storyline is. Should I have said no?
Please comment. Somebody comment on this.
Am I in trouble now for saying like that hillbilly? My hillbilly, whatever it is. That my was it parents?
First aid kit.
Maybe I shouldn't.
Luckily, there's nothing I need in here.
These games.
Yeah.
My dad's cane. He'd zip around here on it from time to time.
Was he sick?
Nah, he was okay. I actually saw him whoop shoplifters with it. His cane's protected this place better than any guard dog ever could. Mm-hmm. Plus, he knew how to make it look cool. Like you with your hat.
Okay.
My dad gave it to me.
See, dads are smart like that.
So about that, guys? Let's have a look.
We gotta clear this door for when we find the keys. Everyone out there seem all right to you?
Yeah. Well, maybe not the sick guy.
Yeah. We'll keep an eye on him.
There was that thing in the bathroom. It tried to get me.
I know.
But you stopped it.
Yeah, I did.
Can you do that more?
Well, I'm not gonna go looking for him.
I mean, get the dangerous ones.
I'm gonna try.
Good.
Have you heard from Glenn?
Not in a little while.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
Want to head back into the drugstore with me?
Okay. Lee?
Yeah?
You're not bad, right?
Why are you asking me that?
That lady said you killed someone. Was that because he was one of the things trying to eat you?
No, he wasn't.
Oh. Was he bad?
He was. I'm still looking for batteries for that thing.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
This is Lee. What's up?
So, I'm down at that motor inn, and, I'm stuck.
Stuck?
Yeah, I saw a chance to get some supplies for the group, and a bunch of the Roman ones got the jump on me. I'm hiding over here, but they won't leave.
What's up?
Glenn's trapped down at the motor inn. Hey, Glenn, we're gonna talk it over and send a group to come get you, all right?
Awesome. I'll sit tight till then.
Sounds good. I'm gonna hold on to this until we get Glenn back, okay? I'll take good care of it.
What do you think?
I think Doug's not great around zombies, and you got your family here. I'll take Carly and her dead eye down to the motor inn, get Glenn, and get back here as fast as I can.
If that's what you want to do.
Somebody's got to.
Yeah, I'm in.
Good. Doesn't sound too bad there right now.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out. I could use a jog.
I need a fucking battery, man. battery. Doubt. What? It's okay. Let's talk, maybe.
Hey.
I'm gonna get back to him.
Sounds good.
Have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Jesus.
No!
He just...
eat. As far as I can tell, that's all they care about.
And if one gets you...
they eat you. And whatever's left comes back as one of them.
How the fuck?
I think it might be more than a couple days before all this gets sorted out.
Yeah, I think so too. We better keep it down out of here. Look at the one trapped over there.
Better hair than us,
huh? Oh, shit.
What? Do you know that guy?
Kind of, he has a familiar face.
You're from around here, huh? Could be anybody, you know? They start rotting and get all chewed up and...
Shut up, Doc. Look at the uniform, though. He could have worked at the drugstore and died with keys in his pocket.
It would take a lot of effort to make it safe enough to go out there and see if he has the keys. If we could somehow prove that he worked here, I think it'd be worth it.
I'll see what I can find. Too bad we don't have a way to come out here and watch the news.
Would be nice to know what's going on elsewhere.
Atlanta's in rough shape, that's all I know. That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we could make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. You wouldn't need long, right?
Nah. Just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
I can't reach that brick. It's a combination lock. Streets are too full of those things to get out there and search for those keys safely.
Totally. Maybe they could be lured around the building or something.
You gonna run out there and lead them away? You don't seem like the high school track type.
I am fleet of foot. The distraction's not bad, though.
How'd you end up here?
Well, I moved here to live with my uncle. He does tech stuff and it just made sense.
So you're local. You probably knew the owners of this place.
No, not really. I've only been here a couple months, and I spend a lot of time...
on the computer?
No, just doing my own thing. What about you?